Hi YouTube, today we're going to burn an ISO image to a DVD blank using Nero Burning ROM, the 10th edition. First thing we do, we look for the Nero Burning ROM icon, which looks like this, which is located on your desktop, and we double click on it. What opens is new compilation. Now we see up here we have the E drive selected. Now if this isn't the drive we want to use, we can go ahead and click cancel and go to the drop down and select whatever drive we need to put it in. Right, I have my DVD blank in the E drive, so I'm going ahead and use that, and we go ahead and click back new, and this opens back again. Now if it's a CD ISO you're burning, you could click the drop down to CD, which changes it to CD or the DVD, which is what we have. Right, we go ahead and we click open, which will where you'll find the ISO drive. You browse and you find your ISO file. I click on my file here and click open. Here to the bottom is that I have a DVD-R, this in the drive, so here will tell me I have up to 4.3 gigs. Now if this is in red, I know that my DVD doesn't have enough space for this compilation. But seeing that it is not in red, I know I am safe. So we go ahead and make sure it's click finalize this, right? Our speed, you can either go to a slower speed or faster speed. It all depends on your DVD blank itself and your burner. Right, and what we do, we just click on burn, and when we click on burn, that's when we will get our burn ISO file onto the DVD blank. Thank you for watching YouTube. You have a wonderful day.